Why not?
Some time. That'd be correct. By the way, so dance if you want to go ahead, free to do whatever I'm showing you up there. Not about that. So mind your own business, whatever like is.
Right.
Sup?
Isn't that...
Wait, what level am I? Ah, shit. A week.
Yes.
Yeah, level up.
I'm counting on.
Blah blah.
Leader.
All right, just leave everything to yours truly. Hey, let's loot that chest.
Let's kill this demon. The shadow.
We got the upper hand.
No.
What's next? All right. Persona.
Enemy down. Kick that out, Iori.
Persona. Hell yeah. Here it's done for.
Treasure chest.
A shadow.
Done.
Yes. There's two.
We have
Here's your chance to attack.
What's the plan? Let's go.
Now's the time.
Good job, talk about
Junpei.
barely did anything.
All right, we've covered everything on this floor.
Roger that. Should we move on then?
You're not here. All right, now we can go.
Well, about that.
Let's get a move on, party people. Hey, let's loot that chest.
Push it, push it. Oh, dude, that was so close.
Not so fast!
Yori avoided the attack. Great show of skill. The enemy's down! Good hit!
Go for money or XP.
Let's do the same thing for our next fight. A shadow.
Bingo. Oops. Wrong one.
I have to do this. Yo! Just one left.
I've finished the enemy.
Focus. Your health is getting low. One time to recover.
Gotta keep your chin up. Check it out.
More XP.
Yori's taken heavy damage. He needs help.
Sorry. Mind helping a brother out?
How do you auto heal? Oh, why?
We could head back, but it's your call.
I'm not pussies. Easiest floor. We're going up to level 50 today.
All right. By the way, It's a treasure chest.
Got him.
All right, the enemy's down. Nicely done. Enemy eliminated.
Let's see.
Pull the trigger. Help me.
We want money. No! Okay, there was looking at me.
What's next?
Still got a little areas, a couple more areas to inquire about.
Looks like we've mapped everything on this floor.
Careful, the enemy's nearby.
Great.
Let's see.
No. You'll get your ass ripped.
Those devices are teleporters. Once activated, be sure to activate any you come across. Yes.
Yo.
You sure?
He's an asshole. Go away.
Yo, what's up? Hey man, I'm gonna get some ramen after school. No reason really. Just don't have anything to do later. Plus, I figured we could finish our chat from this morning.
It's because you don't have any friends.
So how about it, man? Let's get some ramen at the mall and talk. That's what I'm talking about. Well, was I right or was I right? Soup here. We've gotta put some special ingredient in it. Something no other ramen shop would ever use.
Salt.
Maybe there's a secret clue in the shop's name. Ah, my bad. I always geek out a little whenever I eat here. yeah, man, you're right. The noodles will get soggy. It's just the way you're savoring your soup, it seems like you really appreciate its flavor.
Yeah.
By the way, I hear you and Takeba-san are pretty close. Damn, you just Well, I can't blame you. Man's gotta be aggressive in this. Hey, let's hang out after school again sometime. Let me know when you're free. I'll tell you all about my secret plan. Dude, you're gonna flip.
I am thou. Thou shalt have our blessing.
It's already dark? Man, for real? But first, let's swap numbers. Bust out that
let's
cell phone.
Not. Man, those Razer flip phones.
Oh, it's you. Welcome back.
By the way, about so dance. If you want to go ahead, free to do whatever. I'm chilling on my bed. I'm out in my biz, so mind your own biz. Whatever like is, we go fill with the
same. Today's our cheat day. Let's hang out. It's the run. How does eating there help you get smarter? No. No nerd shit. Wait, what? Tina tastes great, despite its name. Nasty. Stock up. Where's that one fat kid at? Karaoke.
You know what?
Do you think it's possible to kidnap centaurs in this group? Why don't you put your money in? Cool. What's the tumor? Why not? Let's do it.
So, starting today, he's an official member of the team.
Welcome aboard. I'm Yuko Nishiwaki.
I thought it was basketball in the Nishiwaki.
She's our team manager. She'll answer any of your questions.
You're a second year, right? Since we're in the same grade, you can just call me Yuko.
Let's see. Hey, Miyamoto.
Yes.
I regret this decision.
As here's our future team. You two are in the same class, right? Miyamoto, keep an eye.
You got it. You're the guy who went out with Takeba on the first day of school, right? You're practically a celebrity. I'm Kazushi Miyamoto. You see...
Nope.
Ouch, man. You better not think you're getting the easy treatment just because you joined mid-season.
Since this is your first practice, just have a look. We have practice on Mondays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Fridays. There's no practice the days before tests, though.
Okay, cool. So we're basically working like a slave out here, except for Wednesdays.
I'll make sure your uniform is ready for next time. Today. See ya.
Oh, thanks. Yeah, trying to be nice. Get to know people. Fuck you, Rich.
Welcome back. Nah.
Yes.
Screw the Tartarus. It's make sure we save and not do anything stupid. Let's go.
All right.
Look at us go. Are we on the fifth floor? Okay, let's get to it. Oh no. Okay, yeah, it's like right. One of those mini bosses for each like fifth floor or something like that.
Hell yeah.
This is beyond the level of an ordinary shadow. Watch yourself.
That'll be fine. Let's do. Hey, guessed it right. This is nothing.
This is our.
But we're still alive. No.
Well done. Let's continue exploring.
A new power!
Nicely done.
Totally weak, but they still don't stand a chance against me. Hey, let's loot that chest.
Let's see. How's work?
We've opened like 50 of them. It's not a surprise now. Well, it looks like a.
Is that?
Shifting.
Let's do this. All right. Let me tell you, when you knock an enemy down, shifting allows you to leverage that opening to let someone. If you do, your offense can follow up with whoever. If you can coordinate well with your team, you'll be able to. You should all be experienced enough to pull this off now.
If you shift during a run wall, you can pass the chance for an extra turn to another. Okay.
Alright!
And then B shift. Yes. That's cool. Da 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 da. Seen the learning curve yet. Is it still on that? Is it saying, oh, I am on this list still, so. Yeah, I'm just that good. Key.
Detecting three targets. Yeah. Take them out.
Come. Where is this so famous?
That's an enemy down. Good job, Takeba.
Let's pass the baton to you. Wait, what?
Yori avoided the attack. Great show of skill.
Okay.
Right. Keep that up, Yori.
I'll give him hell.
Ahead of the game.
Yeah.
You know I'll play this. That's the whole floor. What was it, all like right. 150 more to go? Got you.
There's two. Oh, shit. Here's your chance to attack.
Let's go.
I don't think these can take any magic. Actually, this be a little bit more.
You look distressed. Good. That's one less to worry about.
Never mind.
In this situation,
wait, does 100% work on it?
Taken heavy damage. He needs help.
Sorry.
Ain't helping a breath.
How do I go to the team? Where's the team? XP. Done and dusted.
Oh, can we go up those stairs?
Already? That was easy.
Oh, that reminds me. It's a treasure chest.
Gotcha, bitch.
There's two. Here's your chance to attack.
Time pass.
Down.
Team one makes the dream work. All out attack.
That went great. Is that treasure?
We got the upper hand. I'll give them hell.
Ooh, maybe there's something nice inside.
Oh no.
What's next?
Seems important.
Is that treasure?
Yeah. There's been 20 of them.
One teleporter sighted. They'll take us back to the entrance, but who's out if you've gone? I'm gonna go ahead and say there are no vending machines here, huh?
Even
gotcha. Wait, he's a new.
Yo, there's a shadow!
can't stop me now.
Boom. Wait, that's it? They're a lot smaller.
We don't see that kind of chest often. Let's not pass it up.
Hey, have you ever wondered who's been setting up treasure chests here?
Oh no! But it's probably not the shadows, huh? Look at it. Wandering around like a clown.
Clown.
There's two.
Let's see.
Here's your chance to attack.
Eat this!
What next?
I'll go with
Absurd.
Oh no.
Never mind.
Nicely done. Enemy eliminated.
How the hell?
Story's in a bad spot.
Oh shit.
Severely exhausted. Perhaps we ought to head back.
No, never. skill.
We did it! Doing pretty well.
Dude, ain't that a rare chest?
It's not as many shadows.
Thank you.
got ourselves.
All right, we have the advantage.
I'll give them hell.
Check this out.
Enemy down. Keep that up, Iori.
It's all yours.
What to do?
I'm still.
The enemy's down!
And the time is
my role by merging.
One could call
there is mu- we've never had a
indeed. And by establishing oh ho to that end,
if you wished, then come talk. I will. Welcome to the Velvet Room.
Which will you choose?
This would be a wise choice. Please choose what skills to inherit.
No new powers have been bestowed upon you.
It's finally time.
Fusion. Right through the head.
Yes.
Let's call it quits, gentlemen and ladies. More gossip.
You know what?
I'm a dog, it sucks.
Heading to practice?
my side. Easy for you to say. But honestly, you're... How about you? You okay? You don't even look tired. What? I figured as much. Guess I wouldn't be dying over here. You're pretty crazy. Kinda sucks. You totally destroyed. I knew the standards were high around here, but I never thought someone so good would be. Okay, listen up. I'm gonna make you eat my dust.
What? Me? Eat your dust.
Sorry. Let's get...
My leg!
I think I might have twisted my knee.
Maybe not. She was definitely uninterested.
Oh, welcome back.
Or disinterested. Spend time studying.
By the way,
hey, I can go there now.
Yep.
What are you guys doing? Can I help? Hey.
Hey,
Yeah. Don't talk to me. Oh shit! I didn't know that. I can just right click and it opens the phone. What are you looking at? There's nothing to do on your phone in 2009. Why not? That was expensive. I'm feeling sluggish. Let's go to the bookstore. There they are.
Welcome. What would you like to order?
Our special today is fresh mac.
As you might suspect, we don't serve sushi here.
Oh, you're a student, aren't you? Then you must be from... That means you probably know about the You truly don't know? At Gekkokan High, there's an open courtyard area.
Please excuse my husband. Don't you worry, you're the...
Let's hang out with him. Fine, I guess we'll go there. Let's just waste our time going to and fro. Man, imagine that train fare.
Is a leaf from the... It must have grown quite a bit to produce such splendid... Oh, wait, so you aren't here to buy books? I knew right from the start that you were a kind young man. I've been meaning to go see that tree for a while now, but I'm not sure if these stumpy old leaves... That wasn't meant to be a pun. You know, stumpy, tree stuff.
Yes, yes. You're very clever, dear.
Let me introduce my wife, Mitsuko. If you don't mind, would you tell her? Yes, a good name.
We're open every... Come visit us when...
Bunch of fucking boomers.
I see you're back.
Thank you.
way.
Hey, hey, feeling the fire with the burning desire. Every day you wear a spy, it will never expire.
Jeez.
Oh, cool. Hey, you got this. How much money do I got? Not much. Yeah, drink some coffee in the evening. Bloop bloop? Fruit loop? No. It better not be that guy. I fucking knew it. Since we've been like we've got the day off, hit me up. Fine. Oh, what do you gotta say? Oh, okay. Like what?
Huh.
You're wearing a yellow jacket with camo pants. You're wearing a yellow jacket, like I said, with camo fucking pants.
All right.
I forgot
Let's
to save
give this
it.
Our best shot.
I should probably save it. I do not want to repeat that.
Salut.
Charge.
All right.
You're up against a difficult opponent, but if the I can suggest the most effective attack, but I can only assist like this when we know the I'm sorry, but until you
There, you can go for a weakness. Or fear. All right, the enemy's down.
What to do?
Or fear. All right, the enemy's down.
No.
Just pull the trigger.
There we go.
This is our chance. Let's wipe them out.
Here we go.
You look distressed.
Now's the time. Help me. Heal.
That hit the enemy's weakness. You're doing great, Takiba.
Holy shit.
What to do? Persona.
Persona.
Excellent work. You hit a weak spot. Just Takiba's under distress.
Oh shit!
Can you help him? Well done. Let's continue
Junpei
exploring.
Died.
I think I'm getting stronger.
Precisely.
Did she? You better have. Oh, yep, she did. So this is a 59. Okay. Good shit. Ambush.
Hey, there's a treasure chest.
Get it. Get him!
Well,
hey yo!
Let's continue exploring.
Get him.
Trigger.
not screwing around.
This doesn't look good.
Nicely done. Enemy eliminated.
Now's the time. Times like these call for this.
Not over yet.
Don't let
teammate
this.
Down. Try to get them back up.
This looks pretty bad.
Yori's in a bad spot. Your health is getting low. No time to recover.
Gotta keep your chin up. Tough it out.
Hakiba's about to collapse.
No, she isn't.
Well done. We've completely...
Why, but it's a lot harder to speak up when it's this quiet.
Come here.
There's a shadow.
There's two.
The
Here's your chance to
Now's
attack.
The time.
What to do?
You won. Great work out there.
And that's a wrap, folks. Hey, let's loot that chest.
I forgot spacebar wasn't slash.
Detecting three targets.
Now's the time.
Take them out.
Eo!
Hey.
This
one. One less to worry about.
This.
Nope. Pass it.
You take it from here.
Sure.
Fork yeah.
40.
Never mind. Hey, it's me! Hell yeah! Let's do this! What's next? Suck on that! Wow, good job, you pig! Yeah.
Let's go that way.
situation.
I'll go with.
Warning! Oh, this is a crit.
Alright, the enemy's down! Warning! Healing? This doesn't look good.
Your health is low.
Uh-oh.
Do you have any healing?
That's bullshit.
Takeba's in danger. Someone trigger her up.
Let's think.
This is rough.
I forgot about my own guy.
Are you all right?
I don't know if I can go on.
We don't see that kind of chest often. Let's not pass it up.
Convenient. I wonder how they work.
They teleport us from one level to the next, or even at to the very entrance, you know? That's how they work. What is that?
You can do this.
It's a beetle.
Well done.
Let's take
Let's continue exploring.
Iori's taken heavy damage. He needs help.
We got it. We got it. Watch, watch. We got it. Good as new.
There's a shadow.
Oh, screw it.
Prepare yourself. Now's the time. I won't lose.
Gotcha.
Pay attention next time in this situation. Time to shine.
That's an enemy down. Good job, Takeba.
Pull the trigger.
You take it from here.
Wait, it's our turn, not yours. You don't get two turns.
Heavy damage. He needs help.
Hang on, we got it. Oh shit. Get him.
It's a group of three. You have the initiative.
Nice.
Job,
look kicking ass.
Alright, the enemy's down.
Merciless difficulty? This is nothing.
Treasure chest.
Oh. That's the shit.
There's two. Here's your chance to attack.
What's next?
Oh shit! Get him!
Don't push yourself too hard.
I'm running low on stamina.
We're good.
Dude, ain't that a rare chest?
Oh!
Stop. Two enemies detected. What? They're no threat to us.
Focus.
What to do?
Warning.
No, wait!
Yuri's taking one down.
How the hell?
Yuri's in a bad spot. All right, you won.
All right.
Great work out there. Takeba's running low on stamina.
I think I might have overdone it.
Thank you.
us to the entrance. Should we head back?
No, we gotta keep going.
Takeba is severely exhausted. Perhaps we ought to head back.
She's not exhausted. Plenty of fight left in us.
Pay attention next time!
What to do?
Oh. And for one at a time.
Yuri's taken one down.
You think you can hit me?
Nice.
Talking about dodge the attack.
For real? Focus.
Howdy, horror.
Yuri's taken one down.
Even you use our personas.
Takeba's running low on stamina.
I think I might have overdone it.
We got ourselves a shadow here. Ooh, I spy.
Yes.
Let's call it quits. Monday. I can hear. What are those guys doing in the window?
By the way, excuse me?
We'll now begin this morning's assembly. First, our principal has some words he'd like to share with you. Please give him a warm welcome.
Thank you.
Back with the Hitler stash.
What's the deal with the assembly? You think it's about the recent incident?
He's gonna share us some excerpts from Mein Kampf.
It's me. He shouldn't even know about the shadows, or I just hope this doesn't take.
He's not exactly known for his brevity.
Today, I'd like to tell you about my, as you are aware, strange incidents have been reported. It is my firm belief that, however, the uncertainties of high school life are many, and overcoming this will require constant effort. You must dig down deep inside, but don't worry so much that you lose touch with reality. As they say, everything in moderation.
You sure don't know that about food.
This is the key to reaping all the rewards that school has to offer.
Wait a minute. Doesn't this remind you of Kirijo Senpai's?
Yeah, I guess he doesn't want to be outdone by a teenager? Can't really blame him, but still.
Classic adult. Poor boomers.
Do you have a minute? I'm sorry, but I'll make some of your time after school. I have a special request for you.
I apologize if I'm being abrupt, but I couldn't think of a better... I'll tell you more about it after...
Let's begin!
Oh no, this guy. This one's a graph would be a parable, so a hyperbole.
So, after that!
Now then, let's see if we can answer this one with that. Which of the following is not an algebraic spiral? Oh shit. I think A is one. Maybe B or C. But D looks really stupid too. How does this one make sense? Like, algebraic YX 0. Oh, shit. Oh, come on. It looks right. This is the...
Sorry to keep you waiting. To make a long story short, I'd like you to join Student Council. We meet regularly, but I don't expect... Just come to the Student Council room when you can. Yes, that's it. All I want is for you to be a member. Being president is very time-consuming. I'd like to have an ally, meaning someone who understands my situation. You know what it means to be a leader. Excellent. I knew I could count on you. And I've already filed and approved your student council member, but you'll have to go to the faculty office on your own to sign everything. I'm sorry for making arrangements without your permission. Once you're ready, come to the student council room.
Sounds good. Okay, cool.
All we need is your signature. All right, looks good. You can leave the rest to me.
I'm with the cool kids. The music classroom. And you can't join that? Dude, that's messed up! You know, you guys not accepting art members, new ones, that's the problem. They had a war over that, you know. Should I go in there? Okay, fine, I'll go in there.
Alright, everyone. This is who I've been talking to you about. He'll be joining us in student council.
Ah, so he's the one. I'm Hidetoshi Odagiri. I supervise the discipline.
I'm Chihiro Fushimi, the treasurer. I'm a first year, and, I'm still learning the ropes, so please...
I would certainly hope so. You must be quite talented to be handpicked by the president herself. I look forward to working with you.
It's getting late. What we want from you is to, from now on, you have my permission to enter the. Your time is your own after school, but try to remember the student council every night. We meet on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Thanks for coming.
You guys, like, I don't know, hash it out.
Greatly appreciated.
No.
That's
up.
All right.
All right. I'll show you what I'm... Damn it. Seriously?
Oh, shit. Just kind of give it a... He'll be fine. Give it a good whack.
Come on, we're counting on you to be captain next year.
The big meet's next year, so you've got time. Just don't...
Hey, you. Why don't you leave practice?
Why aren't you?
Sorry. What are you looking at? It's just, my anemia is acting up. Of course. Damn it. I can't do it. I can't lock. Look. It's my knee. It hasn't felt right ever since that day you first came. I tried medicine, I tried wrapping it, but. You will, but I can't afford to stop. Next year, there's a national competition. Athletes from all over Japan will be there. The regionals don't hold a candle. And if I want to win, then I have to spend. A lot of guys on the team are nosy as hell. They find out about my knee, they won't leave me alone. So please keep it a secret. If I go easy on it, don't worry about me.
Hey! If you're free today, do you want to walk?
Oh, well, now you do.
Great! Let's stop by the cafe on the way home. It's tough being a team manager. You really don't get any respect, and the guys on the team all act like little kids. Where's my towel? Can you wash this for me? Ugh, I'm not their mother, you know. At least I don't have to worry about gaining weight, since I'm always running around taking care of them. How about you? Are you enjoying? Oh yeah? That's good. Thought it might be boring for you, since you're so much better than everyone else.
Oh, thanks.
I can tell just by looking. It's like you've got your own style, and you don't waste much energy.
Yeah, I'm the main character.
Well, if you have any questions, just ask Kaz. You know, Kazushi. You guys are in the same class, so I'm sure he'd be willing to. You can ask me too if you want, since I'm the manager.
Manager.
Oh, I've got to run. See you at school.
Welcome back.
She's had no opinion about it.
Hello.
Fantastic.
Oh? I think.
Hmm.
you should definitely play it. I'm definitely not gonna play it with you though, loser. So are they? Bill. There goes the whole day. No, we're going right now. Square. No. Girls talking about a video game. That's weird.
Alright, alright.
There he is, the best teacher in the school.
Well then.
Let's see those old people.
Your name? Oh, no need to tell me. I was just joking. My wife and I were just talking about it. Tell me, do you like this cup? Someone gave it to me, but I have more than enough. Go ahead. Don't worry about it. You don't have to thank me. You're so polite, I say. You're like his complete opposite. Would you like another? We have so many. My wife and I would take forever to finish them all. Right then. Here you go. For real.
Goodness dear, it's him, remember? My apologies. He's been tipped. Here you are.
Say, where did that... He should be here helping customers. Sorry about that. I'm sure you could use another youngster like yourself around. Instead of talking... I'm sure our son will be back soon.
Oh, my dear, he...
Oh, that's right. I'm sorry, young man. Damn, I apologize on behalf of my son for not being here to greet you. Hey now, it's dark outside. Come visit us again.
I guess it's time to go back to Tartarus.
Hey there. That's true.
By the way. If you wanna go ahead, we can do whatever. I'm chilling on my bed. I'm out in my biz, so mind your own biz. Whatever you like is. Yes.
Just some time. What if I told you there's really more than 24 hours in a day? You're a fucking idiot.
Let's give this our best shot.
I should save it. I should definitely save it. What am I
so
doing?
Quiet.
That would have been dumb. That would have been bad.
Salut.
That would have been a big oof. Because I know this one's going to be a pain, I bet.
All right.
The enemy's attack. If you're being overwhelmed by the enemy's... If you're guarding, then even if you're... Try and make use of...
I'll go with... Not that. Warning!
What next?
Can't stop me now. Honey!
Yuri's been knocked out. Someone cover for him.
What to do?
Okay, yep, I'm glad I saved it.
The incredible-
from hell. I'm using this.
You're the best.
I'll go with
honestly. We don't see that kind of chest often. Let's not pass it up.
Sometimes the enemies gang up and fight together, right?
to now report. Let's move on.
Good shit.
Hope we don't run into any creeps here.
There's a shadow.
Really?
Hey, don't dodge it!
Excellent! Talking about dodge the attack!
Not too shabby!
Alright then, moving on!
You can do this.
Hold the trigger.
Come on, persona!
Looks like we've mapped everything on this floor.
Yeah,
three targets. They're weak, so let's finish them quick. It's a treasure chest.
Yeah,
three targets.
Now's the time.
They're weak, so let's finish them quick.
what to do.
Warning!
The enemy's down! You're on
good hit!
Good! That's one less to worry about.
Let's go!
Better be
wow,
enemy
good
down!
Job,
keep that up, Yuri!
This guy's the last of them!
Quick and clean.
Okay, let's keep on exploring.
No matter how many shadows we beat, there's always more coming our way.
It's not as bad as Persona Portable.
You won. Now it's let's move on. Iori's low on health. Are you all right out there?
We're good. Watch. What's that thing? Is that a powerful one?
Hey, ain't that one rare?
Get it!
You're in luck.
In this
that's
situation.
Not an enemy you see often.
I'll give him hell. Dude, ain't that a-
One teleporter sighted. They'll take us back to the entrance, but I'm down to keep going.
Good to hear. Sounds good.
All right. Yes.
Morning. Yeah.
Sonata-san's getting checked up at the hospital today. He called me earlier and asked me to bring him something. Yep.
He only asked you because you don't have anything better to do after school.
Hey, I resent that.
Just kidding. So, what do you want you to bring?
The class roster for 2E.
Class roster? Well, I don't have practice today, so I guess I'll come along and find out. You're coming too. Cool. What? Is there a problem?
Well, it was me, he asked. Is Sonata-san? In this room, by any chance?
What?
Ah, shit.
We came to see you. But you look like you're doing just fine.
That's because I'm just here for a checkup.
We done here, Aki?
Yeah.
I don't have time for this shit. You're... never mind.
Who was that?
A friend from school. Sort of. You know how the number of apathy syndrome cases has been increasing? Well, he knows a few people who are suffering from it. So, I thought... Hey, Junpei. Did you bring what I asked?
Of course I did.
Thanks. All right, let's get going.
Should you be moving your arm around so much?
I'm fine. I've wasted enough time already.
By the way, Senpai, why boxing?
Because it's manly.
You mean, why did I choose the sport? Well, it's not the sport itself I like. I just wanted to learn how to fight with my... I know what it's like to feel powerless. I don't ever want to feel that way again. Besides, I'm curious to see how strong I can get. It's like a game. Only I'm competing against myself.
That's one way of looking at it. But hey, I got you.
Yeah, video games.
No, but like...
Whatever.
Oh, it's you. Welcome back.
Too shabby. End it there.